better unless you practice.
What's up, everybody? We're back for number 3 of Pre-Streamy. Let's go. Now entering life support. Alright, time to play Prey.
Do it.
What?
Do it.
I am.
Do it again.
Okay. I got 1,000 glue and 150 pistol.
Well, do it again. I wasn't looking.
I mean, Patrick looked like Kramer from Seinfeld.
I'm too busy to look at cake.
Note, do not share with Weber, 1989. What's the key code for? Is it for that? No, that's a key card. I don't need the key to get in there because I can just meme on it by doing the old trickaroo like this. Oh crap, I messed up. Gotta be up here to do it. Okay, just need to stop. Get out the way. Oh, that's too big. Crap, hold on. That's not even an object. There's something over there. Some smaller. I wonder if this is small enough. That's probably still too big. Oh, hi, Phantom. How you doing? Oh, why? Why is there multiple of them? Why am I still on the ground? Oh my goodness, almost died, Chase. Did you see that, Chase? Almost died. Where'd the other one go? Oh man.
Goodbye.
Stash in the hall by the escape pod. There's no time to get rid of drop. Good luck. What the heck is this? It's a coffee mug, I can use this. Alright. There's cheese on this. Ah! I'm trying to cheese! And move. Key code is 1989. Okay.
That's a core machine, bro.
Weapon upgrades. Narrow mod. Awesome. Utilities. Download area map. Yeah, yeah. Got the area map. Let's check on the crew. How about any crew in life support? How about this dude? Hello, engineering.
Your suit suffered some wear and tear. I'll fix that. Ready to clean.
Hey, he repaired my suit.
Careful.
That's lit. I'm gonna open this door. Suckers, I'm out of here. Is it dead? I think it's dead. Ooh, radiation zone. New abilities available. Use your mind to retrieve different objects. Oh. I haven't locked that one yet. What does this do? I want to try my cyber shot. I want to see what that does.
I want to get high. But you keeping me low?
There's no target, apparently. But he's right there. Oh, I'll come and focus on getting blast. There. I'm gonna go check this radiation zone. I don't care if it's radiation. I'm still going. Oh, crap!
Oh no, Jacob.
You're not even watching it.
Bubba-da-dum.
Requesting new operator.
Is this a medical? Yay, medical! Heal me up.
Superficial injuries. Nothing a portable medical kit couldn't handle. This won't take long.
I'm out of here, homie.
Ooh.
You can fill out.
What'd that phantom got? What the? Beeping, worrying. Phantom, there you are. Give me that. Oh, hi. Are you shocked there, mate? There's something up here, but I'm going up here. Climb! It says climb is available on this. There you go. Give me that. Give me that. There we go, nice. Gained access. Now, we got spare parts, hard drive, note. Two people have checked out equipment and failed to return it. Annual maintenance is coming soon to air mixture regulation atmosphere lead. Max knows he's getting a head start. He has a fabrication plan for them. Consider this as a friendly reminder, you still have department equipment checked out. It's supposed to be turned. Spare five spare parts and a glue cannon have been checked out and not returned. Oh well.
I'm out of it. You look like you've seen a ghost or something. Come on, don't tell me there's some sort of truth to what these bulls are saying. Something is definitely headed this way.
Oh, weapon upgrade kit. We should upgrade this. I don't know what this is.
5,000.
Power. Shot.
5,000!
I'll upgrade this. And this. And I can't upgrade the wrench. That's stupid. About this. Upgrade the power on this. Suit repair fabrication. Oh, nice. This game's a parkour game now. Goodness, what is all this? What is all this parkour? Oh jeez, why? Let's not. Let me scan you. Yes. Ooh, what was that one? Thermal Phantom. Sweet, he's psychic. He's immune to fire. Oh no. He's immune to fire. That's not good. Oh shit. Oh shit, dude. I'm scared.
You killing Star Jacob?
Kill something.
You better blow it. Who is? Our great Emperor Palpatine said.
Why?
Blew it.
Requesting new operator.
Operator. Please give me an operator. Boss! Boss, come here, boss. Hey, he's boss me. Oh no. Corrupted. Remote manipulation 1. Oh, what is that? Use your mind to retrieve distant objects. Oh, nice. Oh no. Let's not. Why is there always a piece of meme on me? Explain that, Chase. Ow. That hurt. Warning, atmosphere fans must be running at all time. Temporary mode, Mayuri. Fan 3 jam. Which one is 3? Oh. Got you. How do I get out of here? Oh, there's a phantom there. All fans okay. Okay, I fixed the fans. Now what do I get? What do I get for fixing the fans? Do I get a prize? Oh, true bottle. Go. Ow. That hurt. I need health. Danger, high voltage. I don't give a. Now, where does this go? Throw! You idiot. master bathroom anyways, so I don't need to go back there. I don't know where I'm supposed to go right now. What's the point of this room? Let's go. That was the atmosphere control. Power plant is this way. Operator. There's a fabricator. Is it a recycler? There's a fabricator, but not a recycler. That's weird. What can we make? Nothing. Nothing good. Supply closet. Hacking 3. Why would you open the door? Super thermal 2. What? Creates a trap of superheated plasma that deals up 75 damage when triggered. I like that one. Get him, turret. Get him, turret. Come on, turret. Treatment. Force open with leverage 3. There is a walkway up there that I can see. Alright, now I'm stuck. What the heck? Huh. This is what it wanted me to do, apparently. Oh, okay, sure. Just don't even do what I want to do. This is a weird place. Let's see what's here. Oh, so this is how I can get here without having leverage 3. There is a demon there though. Could you not? I want to scan that one. Scan. Or that one. Oh no. That operator saw me. He's coming. Run!
I can hear your insides grinding together. You and the last launch.
My insides grinding together. That's disturbing. Problem found. Am I the problem? Oh no. Bye bye. Get off. Run. Run. Please don't let me fall.
Something's broken.
More lab suit integrity damage.
Disintegrated circuit.
Two neuromods. Organic material. Ooh, biohazard waste. My favorite. Medkit. I can't see. Okay. Hmm. We should have had some fun in here. Now, get me out of here. What? Now this way. Oh, there's a phantom in there. Do you want to scan or not? Okay. Okay. Electrostatic resistance. Cycler with no power. How do I restore power to that recycler? Vodka. Nice. Love it. Alright. No power. Huh. Siskak eels. Drink. How do I get power to this place? Oh, I got a chipset. Backlash is a chance to return damage to the attacker. Isn't that what it does anyways? Thought that was the whole point of it. Oh well. Oh no, why did I go down here? Dude, he was shocking me, what the heck? That ain't fair. Put me all the way back here. Really? Did it have to put me all the way back here? Oh my god. Thank you. god, really? Oh my god! Dude! So phantoms are invincible. Save every time I kill a single enemy now. This game.
Thank you.
How do I restore power to this bull? Escape pods. I'll go to the escape pods. That one has a name. I'm out of ammo. Wow. Went through a lot of bullets. I didn't mean to glue. Kirk Rimmer. That one's weak. Tracing bracelet. Emergency procedures. Okay. This way's the power, right? That's the power. Wait, I was in the power. I gotta go in there to restore it. There's water treatment. way to restore the power. I'm stuck. I'm actually stuck. I am stuck. I went this way before. But now it decides to get me stuck. A lot of freaking eel scraps. Wait, what do I have that I don't need? I have two weapon upgrade kits. Eel scraps. Then I need to find a recycler. How am I gonna get out of here? Whoa, there's eels in there. Station. Distilled water.
To the power plant.
Wow, there's just some cystoid nests there. Not into that. Telepath.
Scan complete.
Good cop, good cop. Wow, I don't have enough space for the weapon upgrade kit. Now I do, right? Yeah. Time to hack this. See. Help. Nope. Nope. Yep. Utilities area map. Yay. And grant access. Yay, let's get one. Another drinks. Oh, I can't have it.
Callback 13, engineering class
op. Inspecting. Your suit integrity is compromised. Let me fix that. Ready?
Engineering offices. There's a breach.
You were looking for me?
Yeah. What's the story on Michaela's office?
I filed an incident report.
I'm sure it's a page turner, but I don't have time. I need to get a crew on the other side of that breach.
So what's the problem?
Problem is, it's blacker than my butthole at the bottom of a well in there.
The grounding resistor malfunctioned. Swap a new one and you should have your lights. Is that all?
Hey, you sound rattled. So
I know where one of those
is. I
tried
replacing the resistor yesterday.
And?
And it just melted into some kind of goo. It smelled like fried ass.
That's not really important, is it?
I need to get some sleep. My shift's over anyway. Maybe you'll have better luck.
This drink.
Talk to me. We've had enemy contact, but the enemy, they're in a hidden position in the cargo bay. I couldn't, Chief. I couldn't let those people. Can you get to the escape pods? Negative. The escape pods are malfunctioning. It's like they're locked in place. Only four of us made it to life's five. I'm picking up Bremer behind you. Negative. Bremer. Bremer isn't Bremer, Chief. These things. Chief, the main lift. It isn't working. We're locked out. Oh my god. Bremer. Bremer's here. Stay away. Teague. Stay away. Teague. Erica. Respond.
Amiga, this is Kirk Bremer. We're in escape pod 8-9. Everyone is secured, but the launch controls aren't responding.
Did you follow all the steps on the launch card exactly?
Yeah, the klaxon even sounded, but the hatch won't close. We can't separate.
Hang on. I'm looking at the schematics. There should be a remote sensor on the explosive bolts.
Alika, please, hurry!
I see all the leads, but... wait. This can't be right.
Can you launch us from there? Can you at least close the goddamn hatch?
No. I don't think so. Is there a manual crank of some sort? Bremer. Bremer, do you copy?
Okay, there's multiple of them. There is multiple of them.
Descending ramp circuit.
Part storage. Right in. Let's do this. Mimic ambush. Here's a resistor. Now, what does that do? It put light in there, but there's still no gravity. Do not enter. Okay. What the heck is this? What the? Come on. Burnt circuit board, corroded coil. What is this? Okay, so I can't go in there for some reason. What about here? Take ammo. It's access only. Huh. Okay.
science critical.
Malfunctioned my gun, so I can't use it. Music about, but it's pointless. Now to this objective. Carlo Bay. Ascension Shipping. Oh, there's one. There's one. There's one. There's one. He is on top of me. Hack this. Oh no. Oh no. I'm scared. No!
When you die?
I didn't hack fast enough. I didn't hack it fast enough. C. No. C. Wait if you don't. Wait if you don't. Boy.
We got to take up. I'm gonna still watch the stream. I'm just gonna.
Aww. More like you going to sleep.
Yeah, but I'm still gonna have to stream over. So moderate.
But you'll still be asleep when they moderate.
I'm a sleep moderator.
Sleep mater.
But instead of walking, I'm a sleep moderator.
I can't thank you enough for the risk you're taking on my behalf. On behalf of the volunteers who no longer have choice in this, the thought of you cooped in the cargo container hurtling toward Earth, it kills me. Even though Will says it's safe, that you'll have plenty of food, I know the evidence is on this thumb drive can't make amends for everything that's happened, but exposing the truth can't prevent it from happening again. Thank you, my friend. Oh no. He memed. He was trying to go back to Earth on a cargo container. But that would have been very bad. It is a good thing he didn't make it. Driving in possession contains discriminating evidence related to illegal experiments performed aboard Talos 1 in the psychotronics lab. This includes, but is not limited to, classified internal memorandums, key research data spanning several decades, names and roles of all personnel involved, volunteer IDs matched with their real names. This information will corroborate the existence of an extraterrestrial species called Typhon, as well as the fact that all neuromods are made at the expense of human victims. I harbor no illusions that I will be able to believe. I can testify to its veracity, assuming I will still be alive because I was a participant in many experiments referenced. I'm about to drop a recycler charge in his hope. I just died. Well, I'm gonna drop a recycle charge in this hope. No. Recycle. Oh man, humans only produce 0.6 organic material. I need a recycler. Backlash. Create a shield. Electrostatic burst. Whoops. Not me to do that. Thank you. a minute, why is this still an objective? What is this an objective for? I don't know.
Operator approach. Inspecting. Your suit suffered some wear and tear. I'll fix that ready to complete.
Going back to the Talos 1 lobby, I guess. My office is up here, I think. Oh, the turrets hate me now, I forgot.
Every neuromod takes a snapshot of your brain and models what it would look like if you learned something new. Then it makes those changes. Billions of connections remapped in a matter of minutes. All made possible by our friends from outer space.
Nice. Should I make? Well, I can't make any more mods. Contact Howden Grace. Ooh, dang! What happened to making neuromods? That's messed up. Make a shotgun, disruptor batteries. No. Can make shotgun shells. Make some pistol bullets too. What? If I had that blink ability, couldn't I, like,
station
blink
leadership
through?
Has issued an alert. All personnel should report to muster stations immediately and await further instructions.
Okay. to the trauma center? Whoa, let's not do that. Let's not do that. Oh boy.
Hello, nice to see you.
I didn't mean to do that. God, I hate that ability. Something else. Nightmare. What?
Morgan, that massive typhon appeared shortly after you installed alien neuromods. You're being hunted.
What? What does that even mean? I'm being hunted. I'll just hack this while I'm being hunted. That's fine. Let's see. There's a nightmare hunting me right now. Just because I'm an alien. It's pretty dumb if you ask me.
Hello. Good to see you again, Dr. Yu.
Holy shit. Afraid. That thing is very, very strong. Nightmare's at zero. Why is it still here?
RPSS-X5. I think it could spoof a neural signature that matches yours. Plain English? You can use it to get that new Typhon off your back. Latest tech logs show the satellite was damaged, though. You'd have to find a replacement part.
Hello, are you here for an appointment? System alert. Repairs needed. Please contact a qualified engineer. Diagnosing. Bruising, abrasions, fatigue. Nothing life-threatening. This won't take long. Good as new. Don't forget to complete a patient questionnaire. Your feedback will be invaluable. Diagnosing. No trauma or illnesses detected. I'm afraid there's nothing I can do for you. Unless you're interested in medical trivia. Or a joke.
Or a joke.
Hello, are you here for an appointment?
Still can't get in there. What's the whole objective here then? He must be in there. Oh wait. What happens if I use this bracelet? Oh, that just tracks. Does actually track where he is. Huh. Phantom Genesis. What is that one? Create a phantom to fight for you. That's what I need. Keeps telling me to go to the trauma center, but I've been there so many times. Ridiculous.
Good afternoon, Talos. In the event of a loss of atmosphere, gravity, or other serious emergency, please report to the nearest muster station.
The muster station. What is that? I wonder what. Sales division. Yeah, I've already been here. Why? Just went to class. Didn't even damage the wafer at all. Oh, there's a thing there. stupid turrets.
Hello, nice to see you. Hello, are you here for an appointment?
I thought I repaired it before, but you know, whatever. Communication device. Whoa. Repairs. Can I get something small and slip under? Resistance to electric damage. That's really good. supplies here. Even do this. Oh no, I need some hypo.
There we go.
Hey. Oh. Ah, oh, they put an invisible wall. They didn't on the other one, that's weird. About this part. Hey! Weapon kit, fabrication kit. What? Doesn't make any sense. Although I may be trapped in here. I may be trapped in here. Come on now. That's not blocked. Yeah. Freaking forget that. There, I knew I got good. That would have been bad if I couldn't get out. Would have been pretty bad. Oh, what the heck? Guess I'm here now. Cycle while I'm here. And create some stuff. What I need. Just make it so it wouldn't hurt. Iron is like the thing that's always the lowest. So dumb. Okay, I got the thingamajig. Communication device. Now what do I do with that? Deep storage, who's December? Huh. Place the device on the exterior. Sure. There's a lot of memes out there, though. How do I How do I place the device? Exterior. Is it anywhere? It's the exterior right here. Can I place it? If I drop it right here. On this satellite in the exterior. Where's the satellite? Oh, there it is. Fast. Come on now. What do I do? What is that?
Nice work. This should get the attention of that Typhon nightmare that's hunting you. I'm sending you two activation signals. The first will direct the Typhon away from you. The second will bring it down on you. Use your transcribed messaging system to fire them off.
This? Whoa! Food storage. Nice. Open. There's a food storage pot out here. That's cool, I guess. Now, how do I seal the whole breach? I don't understand. Yeah, where to? Find your psychological evaluation. Where's that at?
Hello, are you here for an appointment?
Where'd my evaluation be? Huh. I thought I've been everywhere in the lobby. Oh, unless it's in human resources. Probably is in there. Yeah, that'd probably be the best place for it, wouldn't it? I have phantom shift now. Maybe I can shift into that room. Is that Joker again? Oh, jeez. Could meme it with the old shifting trick. Find something really small. Maybe find like a cup or something. Or can I blow it away? Can I blow it up out of the way? Hey, yeah. Wow, I actually can. That is actually a meme. Alright, let me through. Alright, let me through, dude. How do you mean my way in here? Did you not even let me through? There. This is not okay to eat each other's crew members' lunches. If you're hungry, let me know. Goat. Need a chat? I'm available. Hey, how's it going, goat? Oh, that's a mimic. You are not Mr. Goat. Pleasure to inform you that your application has been accepted. See what I have to do. This needs to stop. The mimic is in a place that you're not supposed to be able to get to. So it's not in here. My evaluation was not in the human resources? I figured that'd be the best place for it. Huh. Where could it be then? It says it's in Talos 1. I've been everywhere in this place.
Good afternoon, Talos. Safety aboard Talos 1 is everyone's responsibility. Send all help requests or concerns to security@transtar.talos.
That's a new type of mimic. Greater mimic. Strong, dude. My evaluation then, huh? It's in Talos 1, isn't it? Do no harm. Talos 1 lobby, find your psychological evaluation. Huh. Psychotronic staff only. Access the exotic materials that I didn't have access to previously in the psychotronics. Yep. Thermal phantom. Thermal absorption. Ah. over here? Is it only glue ammo? I think it is. It's not even worth the doing a meme strat on it. If there are neuromods over there, I'd do it. Bet that it is not. Is that Phantom talking to that mimic? So much exotic material in here. I volunteer with Transtar to advance my humanity, scientific knowledge, and now I'm way back home. I'll upgrade to the Transtar volunteer program as the state's wide clean. We aim to create an insight back on Earth, so we're just helping science. We're just getting a second chance. Oh, it's like bait, so you can get criminals to do their experiments, but and they won't care if they die. I see what they're doing. I see it. All that was for a bunch of exotic material. That's pretty dumb. But what is over here?
Alien threat detected.
Wait, what's down here? Guts. Oh, that goes to guts. That was for our finds. Something. That key card yet? Nope. Oh, Jesus Christ!
System alert. Repairs needed. Please contact a qualified engineer.
Let's see. What do I need?
System alert. Repair is needed. Please contact a qualified engineer.
Oh, I am qualified. Trust me.
Dr. Yu.
I'm trying to do as many side objectives as I can before I continue with the main story, but they're just all over the place. I don't understand how to do them. So that's a meme. But I'm trying anyways. Go to the shuttle bay now. Somewhere I've never been.
Hazardous atmosphere conditions.
Thank you. Please evacuate until repairs can be
made by an engineer or an operator. Diving contaminant found.
So many mimics.
Obstruction detected. Please clear aperture of your beam.
Warning, oxygen levels critical. Please seek a breathing apparatus immediately.
That note.
A lot of organs. Let's find something small I can turn into. Maybe this.
Warning. Air supply system malfunction. Please evacuate until repairs can be made by an engineer or an operator.
Area map. Email. Help anyone there still trapped in escape pods. Really? Shut down the grav shaft to keep them from spreading utility on computer tooling room lower level. Scott.
Warning. Air supply system malfunction. Please evacuate until repairs can be made by an engineer or an operator.
It's a big area. Oh, God.
Oxygen levels critical. Please seek a breathing apparatus immediately.
Okay. There's a dude in here. Hi. Oh, my dad.
Hazardous atmosphere conditions.
Oh boy. I think that's enough of this game for today. Tune in next time if you want a meme. I don't know.